have to go to my second form of attack just for like 2 seconds, which is the focus. Because to be honest, what do I have to do? Like seriously, what do I do when it comes to this?
Save us if you alight.
I mean, I could try for prophecy. I think Pirate's Wrath might be better. I don't know. As long as he don't do the Eternus. Should have took that time to hit him, but I didn't want to. And he does Eternus. And everybody's dead, I guarantee. There's nothing I can do. Yes, Fina again is alive. That being said, Fina, please help everybody get up. Man, okay, this is difficult. How many rounds has it been already? What, 7 rounds? 8 rounds? And I kind of, I can't even get headway.
All right.
I'm trying to go to Fina. I think she's done. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's just start chipping away. Just a little bit. That's all I want to do is chip a little bit at him. Yo, this is crap right here, man. I thought I was good. Yeah, I'm far from good, man.
Let's try this!
Yeah. And again, I don't know how I'm back up, but I am. That's good. Just a little bit, yeah. Just a little bit of an attack. Something. I'm just scared. You gotta excuse me from being stuck. I can't help it. I'm scared. That did nothing! That did absolutely nothing. Okay, I don't know what to do now. I feel so helpless.
Take this.
Hopefully somebody's blocking, man. Hope it's not feeling good. He's blocking, so he good. What should I do? I don't even know what to do, man. Who should I give that to? Should give it to Fina, right? Just got a feeling about Fina.
Here goes!
I gotta keep Fina healthy. Why does he only keep doing this? He has other attacks that he refuses to do.
Take this.
Who is it? Fina? Yep, and she's blocking, so ha. Probably like 2,000, but it's all good. Oh, not even, it's 1,000, good. Okay. Use the shake rum. Let's just block again.
Here goes.
He's mad nervous, man. I'm getting a text message. Almost there. It's okay to use Vice one more time, right? Sacrum? Anybody block?
Here goes.
Never blocking. Yeah, that was nothing. Good. I feel a little bit more confident now. We are very close to attacking him with the Pirate's Wrath or whatever, but not yet. He's pissed. Yeah, too bad, dude. Alright, now we gotta get that prophecy. But this does leave us all open, so that's not too cool. Got the Rainers of Destruction, so do I. It's like a moon, it's not even a rain, it's just like a huge dropping of a freaking moon on this dude. He's just gonna eat that moon and be like, yeah, that ain't nothing. That does. Okay, that's a little better. Okay, we're still kinda open, but I'm still scared, so we're gonna block again. I'm mad scared.
So,
beautiful and bad at the same time. Beautiful and bad all at once. Okay, we're gonna do that and we're gonna do this. I've been at it now for 8 minutes now. I've had it for 8 minutes, man, and I'm super scared. I have an idea, but to stop Eternus, I can always do the Delta Shield. But I can't stop them. Guarantee it's Fina. No good advice. That sucks up here. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna use let's use Vice. And we're gonna use Sacrum. That's got a feeling, right? It's a feeling I have. Like, I don't know, but I'm gonna use this Delta Shield. It's a feeling. Aquafina and get a good Saint Chris if I have any. Safety box. Yeah. Device. Actually, I don't really need to do that. Okay, this one. This one. Vice. He's gonna use a Saint Chris and himself. She's gonna do a Delta Shield because I just have that feeling. She's gonna block. He's gonna use a Sacred Sun Vice. Does that sound like a plan? I'm hoping that sounds like a plan.
Delta Shield.
Just because I'm afraid of getting hit again with that Eternus or anything else he needs to throw.
Here goes.
This should work.
Beautiful. Too bad. Alright. Should I do it again or should I block? Okay, he did that. He might not use that for another round, so I think I should just block and block and block. Yeah, good.
You before me.
If I can just hit him with another, you know, I should be okay. Hit him with another prophecy. Then two Pirate's Wraths and I'll be good. One more prophecy, two Pirate's Wrath. Not bad. Alright, so let's get another Sacrum. I'm gonna have to restock this, because if I'm having this problem, you know, I'm gonna have some issues, so I don't want no issues, so. Watch him use Eternus and take out at least Fina. Fina is at least going out in this next round. She has to, right? Yep, see? Alright. That being said, let's start trying to get Fina up. So, where's the Risen? Got six of these suckers left.
Here goes.
She may not get up. She has so far, but she may not. And she gets up, which is good. I'm gonna have to buy some more of those. You know what you got, homie? Alright.
Kneel before me.
Take this.
Oh boy. Okay, Gilder is blocking, so no problems. Okay. We're gonna hit him with another prophecy. So we're gonna be open for a little bit. But I'm hoping we should be okay. We should be okay. We are okay. I don't know. Fighting is deep for almost 10 whole minutes. Actually, over 10 minutes now. Hit him with one more prophecy or two Pirate's Wrath. Actually, one more prophecy. We're gonna hit him with another prophecy. But in the meantime, who needs Sacred? I don't even care who needs it, let's just use it. Athena, so. I'm guilty a little bit.
Here goes.
Really should have used Delta Shield. Delta Shield should have been used, but yeah, see? That's not too bad. It's Electrum. Electro, no, it's not too bad. It's nice, see? Alright. One more Sacrum. Everybody block. So cocky. I ain't gonna attack him. He's doing that weird block stuff. Think I'm stupid, man? I'm just gonna keep blocking, man. This is a cheesy way to win.
Kneel before me.
But I wanna win so badly. We're gonna hit him with one more prophecy. Almost there. One more time, right? Either once or twice more. Don't kill her. Crap. What do I do? Blue Rogue's attack is not going to be enough. I'm almost out of options here, man. If I can't get her up, I'm just going to have to let it be. Just let it be, let it be, let it be. Let it be, let it be, because just forget it. I'm crazy nervous right now.
I never miss.
Ha! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
I don't think that's enough to do anything.
The Rejuvenator ready to go.
Get all the gold you want, Ozman. I don't think that's gonna do anything. Like 3,000 feet. Yep. Okay. It's everybody, right? Please, please, I need a break. I need a break, please, I need a break, please. Oh, it's all on you, baby. And you can't do anything for me, baby. You can't do nothing. What can I do? Just gotta take it, man. And she's dead. So, Galcian beat me. Man's a beast, folks. The man's a beast. He beat me. So you gotta do this all over again. That crap got me. Okay.
It's time to die.
Alright. Okay, it's 10:14. Let me see how fast I can beat him. He's gonna get beaten, trust me.
Counter shield.
Nope. Nervous, but can't make the same mistakes. Oh, boy. Let's give him a sacred. I feel like I should do it again. I don't know, but I'm going to, just in case.
Delta shield.
You see, it's a good thing I did it. Now we block this round. Alright, just hit him with some prophecy. I'm gonna be open after this, but what am I gonna do? I don't believe I lost, that sucks. Alright, it's cool. I mean, I'm not perfect. I'm not trying to be perfect.